During the service to pray for the soul of John Luswata Ssebugwawo, the father of Nabagereka Sylvia Nagginda of Buganda, Reverend Abel Seranja, Mayor of St. Stephen's Church, Chirika, appealed to young people to honor their parents and uphold their legacy. Reverend Merewoma appealed to young people to honor their departed parents, especially those who have served the church well. He condemned the current trend where children of people who donated land for church construction turn around and evict religious institutions. The service was attended by members of the Buganda royal family and dignitaries from the kingdom.